So it is very functional. Indian Oil, I don't know, but Tata, Mahindra, they have done a very good job. Any more questions?
Sir, I need to
ask. Uh-huh, sure.
Sir, as you said, there are six C's and right. Human is one of them.
Right.
There is one new concept, human resource accounting.
Yes.
And like you said, Tata is into integrated reporting and he has started human resource accounting in balance sheet as well.
Right.
But other companies are reluctant to do this.
Problem to an extent is, you know, it's very natural also. Like she said, na, creating an asset. When I was in ITC, I used to see every year, there was a section in the annual report, they used to say lifers at ITC, which means people who have completed 25 years or above. So when you're doing an accounting for an asset, it has to be consistent. Aaj ke date pe to, there is so much of employee turnover. Tata, ITC, these are certain brands which have been successful in retaining their employees. That's the reason, you know, they are not reluctant in going for human resource accounting. But I have been associated with some companies where they say, "Hamare to log do mahine mein chhod jaate hain, 6 mahine mein chhod jaate hain." So what do we account for? So this is a practical aspect why they are not doing it.
So practical. Don't you think this is the part of company as well? Employee agar 2 mahine mein chhod raha hai, 6 mahine mein chhod raha hai,
they should wahi to they should introspect.
Yes,
it should go in integrated reporting because that will raise a red flag. Na? You cannot put it all in green when your employees are leaving in 6 months. Kahin to gadbad hai daya. So that has to be pointed out, and that is the reason, because please do read the integrated report of Mahindra. Everything is color coded. Red hai, blue hai, and everything has a milestone to it describing ki iski matlab kya. And even for the board, it gives you the agenda wherein you need to focus. I am a doctor, I may be on the board of Piramal just for other reasons, but I don't understand the balance sheet. But mere liye kya hai us company mein is all given in pictures. Right? Okay then. Thank you so much for being an attentive audience. Thank you.